What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Pigpot here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron N2840, which is a CPU based on the Siva mount architecture and part of the Patreon family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores and 2 threads, and it has a frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron N2840 has the Intel HD Graphics Page Rail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a frequency of up to 792 MHz in the N2840's case. It's also based on the Intel HD 4000 architecture, or using the latest DirectX suite available. You also have 4GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500GB hard drive for the operating system and 1TB external one on which the emulator and ROMs are installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows Excite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. Today, we'll be benchmarking PSP emulation in 5 games using the PPSSPP emulator. I'm using the latest version of the emulator because, interestingly enough, the latest version runs far better than, say, version 1.0. Let me show you the settings that I'm using for PPSSPP. And let's get straight to the points now.
Return fire! One way to get past an enemy is to shoot them from a distance and then wait for them to drop. Serves as a compass and shows sound sources. Pay attention to your surroundings. Not enough room, huh? We'll keep it here at the base.
comes to fights.
Round two.